How's it going, guys? Bloodwatch here. I'm gonna start a playthrough of Fallout 4, starting an entirely brand new game.
War.
I have played it before.
War never changes.
But I really love this game. It's a great game.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen.
I'm just being quiet during the cinematic scene.
He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots.
Robots cutting bushes.
Portable computers.
Really big cell phones.
In the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled.
And the Chinese invaded.
Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war
never changes. Ain't that the truth? Here we go.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I do what I want. Don't tell me what to do. All right.
There's my strapping husband.
I'm gonna go for the whole entire cut up look. Bear with me here. Almost done.
Hello,
all right.
Handsome.
Perfect. Perfect. And then we'll go with the super beefcake look, just because it allows us. And done. Perfect. I don't want to spend too much time doing that. I'm not going to waste your guys' time.
Ah, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Cogswash.
173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Oh, I thought he was talking about the weather outside for a second. 173 degrees? We'd all be dead.
It's a little early to be drinking.
It's never too early to have a drink.
Which is why
Now, who left those here?
You just had coffee. Where'd it go? Well, I wanted here. It's not fair. Yeah, the graphics for this game are just amazing. Oh, no, no, no. No, no, it's okay. It's okay.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cosworth's really good.
Yeah. That's a good baby. Look at the spinning rockets. What are you looking at, Cosworth? You got a problem? I'm watching you.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Of course. Oh, I just... Okay.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
No, thank you.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
No, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You
not
can't
today.
Begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do.
Oh,
now,
I do.
I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your
time. I am very busy drinking my coffee and reading Jungle of the Bat Babies.
A precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Oh, boy.
Go away.
Go
away. We need to verify some information to make sure you're clear.
That's
for
totally something
the
I'd say.
Event of total atomic annihilation.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
I really can't.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
There we go. Put in some strength. Perception, we'll need that. Endurance, yes. I have found out that charisma is very useful, so is intelligence. And agility and luck will just be one for now. I'd rather have charisma at 6.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk
Perfect.
Us over to the vault.
Yep, you go leave now.
Being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Yeah.
Hey. It's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
No. For you and Sean,
no
price
not.
Is too high.
Oh, I mean, yes, yes.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think
yes.
some of that paternal affection seem to be so good at.
Well, clearly. I mean, you have saw blades for hands. It'd be bad for you to pick them up.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
He's so clingy. Are you gonna take care of the baby? No? Okay. You were just in love with that, aren't you, little guy?
Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Failed head.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir?
I'm not going to be mean to her, but I'll be mean to everybody else.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
What could possibly go wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Your voice just changed. I was just listening to you a minute ago.
What? We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Oh my God!
My God!
It's happening.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Now! We need to move!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered,
evacuate!
Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Sorry, I don't want to leave her behind. I mean, I can clearly just sprint through everybody, but.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck, man.
Thank you. Yes. We have clearance.
What's going to happen to all
we
those
have
people
clearance,
outside
guys.
The gate?
Everything we can.
You're all going to die.
Keep moving.
This way.
Could just fly away on the vertibird.
Step on the platform in the center.
All right, I'm going.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you, both of you.
We love you too.
Love you long time.
Oh my God!
Oh no.
Hold on.
I find it oddly beautiful. Honestly. Whoa. And here we go.
We did it. We made it.
We're okay.
We're okay.
I will just say, just so you guys know, I've looked into it, and it's really messed up. The vaults, they were all basically experiments. So all these people think they're safe, and really, these guys, these fucked up people, are experimenting on them in various ways.
A minute later.
We don't.
I haven't explored all the vaults in this game yet. I'll hopefully do that.
Everyone, just head up these stairs.
I'm going to be doing a lot of playthroughs of this.
Just this way, please.
This way. I had to stop for my playthrough of The Last of Us. Because I don't want to just sit and play the same game for 6 hours straight while recording. It's a lot of work. I got to take breaks, switch things up.
Welcome. Pick up a suit right over there.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
You need your suits to proceed.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna lead the way?
Oh,
okay.
You're gonna love it here.
This I'm gonna
is
love
one
it,
of our
sure.
most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're all wonderful, wonderful places where you experiment on people.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that. In
probably should have put that on the checkboard,
just
by the way.
Medical items, checking everyone off the list.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Oh yeah, very, very fashionable.
I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Yeah, decontamination pod. It's all a lie. There ain't no decontamination pod.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
Secure.
All I've been secured.
Normal.
My vitals are normal?
Procedure complete. In.
There it goes.
Three.
I was gonna flail around, but the camera stopped. He's just deep breathing. I can move. Mysterious figure. This guy's a douche canoe. Anybody bald who's holding a gun is always going to be bad news, 100% of the time. I'm not saying, I'm just saying. And she's dead. I'll find you.
I always find who I hunt.
My legs are jello.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Oh, God! She's already dead. She's been dead for a long time.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Why would Voltaire do this?
Why would they ever do such a thing? Heavy breathing. I gotta explore. It might look like I'm taking random things, but you need a lot of stuff to build in this game, in case you haven't played it. I've never actually looked at all these pods, so I'm just checking if there might be anything. Probably not, but... Okay. I just had to see. Oh, that's a big roach. Got me a stick. I'm gonna whoop some shit. I'll take a cigarette. You never have too many cigarettes. Here we go.
The dents must vacate.
Ah.
I got it.
Giant roaches?
Giant roaches? What the hell's going on? First the bombs, now giant bugs. This just ain't right. No, not Sit. Wow, my dude's really beefcake. No. We're supposed to get up. I want to pick up the cup, not sit down. There we go. That wasn't so difficult, was it? I'm not going to look at the terminals in here, but I will look at the terminals anywhere else. Bear with me. I'm sorry if you wanted to read that. I'm pretty sure it just talks about how they froze people. Oh, yay. More dirty beds. Like, everyone's frozen, but the beds still look nasty. Like, bad things still happen there. I don't trust the Tesla coils. I don't trust them at all. Hey, you knock it off. Hey, back off.
What happened here? Where
what
is everyone?
What happened here? Give me all that. All that delicious rad meat. Ugh. It's nasty. Like, why would you eat that? I would rather just starve to death, honestly. If all we have to eat are cockroaches. No thank you. I'll die. And
nice.
I really like...
Coming back
I really like
calling
this one, you don't have to repair your guns. All the other ones, you had to get so many supplies to repair things. It got really tedious. Just drink some water here. Get some health. Feel all better now. Keep moving on.
Terminal somewhere.
Oh, yeah, duh. Where's the terminal? An evacuation tunnel. It's now open. Magic! I love magic. No, conserve ammo. Always conserve ammo. I'm a big person for conserving ammo in every game. Back. Get out of here. Shoot. That's a little baby one. Oh god. Stay dead. If you're asking why I'm taking all the rad roach meat, it's because I'm going to sell it later. Because there's people that actually eat it. It's really grody. I would never do that. Yeah. Sneak damage.
Is this all that's left?
Are these bones all that's left of these people? Yeah, I don't see anything else. Ooh. I'll take that handy dandy cell phone from the future. Thumbs up, yeah. I already know how to change all the tabs, all that good stuff. I'm gonna wear the new jumpsuit and eyeglasses. Because I wear glasses. and if I remember correctly, it increases your purr, which is perception. It'll help you shoot and aim and see things.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Don't tell me what to do, computer. You don't know what's best for me. It probably does. Waiting for that thing to shoot out and hit me in the face. I'm gonna die because I didn't stand back. I wouldn't doubt it. Yeah. Oh, the light, I'm blinded. Oh, it's just normal light. Now I'm trying to hit a safety check. Safe at all. There were giant bugs everywhere. Here we go. Sorry, it's a long prologue. But we'll get into the action here. Loading screen. Just guzzling mouthfuls. Don't actually do that, your stomach would explode. It is possible. Oh, now we see the sunlight. Blinded by the light. That is really bright. Oh, I was like, what the hell is that? No, it's a bird. False alarm. Back to scavenging everywhere. Give me all that good stuff. Money. Oh boy. Oh. Almost missed that fan there. Pick those up for screws. Screws are very useful in this game. Because you screw stuff. Yeah. Maybe I didn't want to run. And eventually I'll get a video camera here so you can see my ugly face. I gotta start out with nothing. So you just gotta listen to my terrible voice. I'm sorry. No, I'm really not sorry. Trimming the bushes, I see. The dead bushes.
It's really you.
It's you. It's really you. Everything's
my
dead.
God. They did it.
My God.
These bastards really did it. Everything's dead.
Wow, those glasses, though.
Dead. Ah, yes, the garden. the posies.
Oh, the garden. Yeah, the one you were just trimming.
Ah, if only the missus were here to help. Where is she, by the by?
Don't even touch on that subject.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying,
these terrible things.
I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction.
Oh, do you have drugs? Drugs are a great distraction. I'm just kidding. Don't do drugs.
Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so
oh,
love
yeah,
that
checkers.
Game.
That does sound wonderful right now.
Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it.
Someone
stole my son.
It's worse than I thought.
This is just terrible.
You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
You've gone mad.